gotta, one of these girls, you gotta go back. Only one of these. Paper, rock, scissors. Oh, oh, she's gonna go down. Okay. All right. Yeah, we're gonna be here all week. So. Okay, so what's your name?
Shayla.
Shayla? Where are you from?
Florida.
You're from Florida? You're from here? Yeah. Miccosukee? Okay. Give a round for Shayla. Round of applause for Shayla. Come on. It can be kind of intimidating up here on stage, so we appreciate that when people come up. And up here we have Jose. Jose, and he's from the Dominican. But he works at the village here, he works in the community, and so he's volunteered to come up and give this a try too. What's your name?
Oshie.
Where are you from?
France.
France? Oh my goodness. So we'll be able to tell the people all about this when we go home. Thank you for coming. What's your name?
Devin.
Devin. Where are you from?
Seminole Tribe.
Seminole Tribe. Ooh. Seminole. I got a lot of friends here at Seminole. So here's our participants here this afternoon. And so like Adam said, you guys remember that? No hands can touch the floor, no elbows, no knees, just your feet. So you gotta balance and you gotta try and keep that in mind when you're trying to pick that. A dollar bill on top of the floor. So same thing, we're gonna sing the same song for you guys. So there's a part in the song where the song is gonna have a straight beat where it's just like that. And then it's gonna change and it's gonna turn into a drum roll. And when you hear the drum roll like that, then that's when you have to try and bend down and pick it up. So if you can't do it, don't hurt yourself. Don't let your face hit the floor. You don't want to see any teeth down there.
Don't
that is the point. So don't hurt yourself.